Hey, this is Edward from Videoplasty, and in this quick tutorial, I want to show you how you can add a solid background color in Movavi video editor. And you're probably going to run into this issue when you're trying to use any sort of stock animation asset, for example, that has a transparent background. So for example, right now it looks black, but maybe you want to add your own color. So there's absolutely no easy way to do this in Movavi, but I came up with a pretty interesting workaround that gets the job done. So you have to go here on the first tab where it says import, and then go here where it says background, and scroll all the way on the bottom, and we will use this one that is pure white. So add it to the track, and now make sure to add your transparent asset on top of it. So it's gonna look like this pretty much. Right, so now we change the background to white, but it's time to modify that color to something that we want. And the workaround for that is to have the background selected, so the white image here, and then go here where it says color adjustment. Minimize this where it says auto adjustments, and it's time to play around with the manual adjustments. And there's absolutely no exact way to do this, unfortunately. So it's just a matter of playing around with either the temperature slider or the tint, right? So for example, if you want a bit of a blue kind of color, play around with the temperature to the left, and then to the right you get more yellowish colors. Or if you leave this in the middle, maybe you want to go for something more closer to purple or closer to green. And to be honest, as I said, there's no exact way to do this. It's just a matter of playing around with some of those until you find something that kind of works really well for you. And for example, you can also move the saturation slider if you want to make the color less saturated and make it a bit closer to white, for example. So yeah, I think we managed to get a pretty good color that works really well with this piece of stock animation. Alright, that's all for this tutorial. If you're interested in browsing more stock animation assets like the one you're seeing right here on the screen, make sure to visit videoplasty.com. This was Edward Stinga from Videoplasty, and I'll see you soon.